A man in Randolph County is accused of sexual misconduct against a child. 57-year-old Joseph Lupo was arrested Sunday by the Randolph County Sheriff's Office. He's charged with felony indecent liberties with a child. The Sheriff's Office received a report of sexual offense involving a minor in January. Lupo remains in jail on a $75,000 bond.